Well, welcome back, everybody. And, yeah, basically, just to get this picture out of the way. And... So I need to put the lights in. I pretty much know where they've got to go, but they're pretty big lights. They're much bigger than I thought they were. They look like they're like 2 wide and 3 long.
They could be. More.
It's a mystery. I've also got some red bits to go in. And a little bit of work on the dish. So there we go. So far we've got like 3 of them in. With the symmetry, that's 1 ring. So I'm going to go on to the inner ring. And just keep working around until I've got the inside here finished. 0 sends here, I think. But I'm just going to have a look over here. What I've done is I've added some red lights to the impulse engines, I think they are. And we've added a whole bunch of running lights or windows to the underside of the dish. And also we've done a nice piece of work just up here on the phaser lance, which is going to see some more stuff done to it in a minute. As you can see, we've got a nice little turret to fire from there. Okay guys, I've done the underside of the phaser lance now, trying to make it look a little bit more like the photo there. I'm going to zoom in on it for you guys. So I've just basically tried to copy what I just showed you in that last image. And as you can see, it's like an inset grill heatsink type deal with yellow energy coming through. Seems to work. It's a little strong, but you know, Starmade lighting, strong. Another recap. Well, looks like I've just finished putting the black line in. I know that I'm going to have to change the lighting around the dish edge, so instead of having the split, we're going to go with black hull, and hopefully that's going to achieve the same effect from afar, and then up close it's going to stop the light bleed, because as you can see, as I've started putting these lights into the dish. Okay guys, we've gotten to the end. I am currently looking at the 39-hour version, and if you want to download it and take it for a fly, it's going to be up on Starmade Dock tonight. It comes with weapons, shields, power, all that good stuff. It's even got a push thing in the deflector dish, like a pulse bubble thing. I don't know how effective it is, but it's got one. The rest of the interior is going to be going in soon, but until then, here it is in its glory. I've done a couple things. If you just watch this video, you'll know that. So, and like I say, go pick up a copy of the Galaxy D 39 hours at a Starmade dock near you. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.